All right, we're down on the beach. I've been to this beach before, but I haven't been here in a while. So we're gonna give it a shot. I'm still trying to decide whether to walk north or south. I'm gonna take a walk down to the water and look both ways and see what looks the best to me, and that's the way we're going. So I'll turn the camera on the first target. All right. 12:13 right here. Still a lot of chatter, but the cell phone tower is right on this building here, so. This didn't look too deep. Bouncing around now. No. Yeah, it's just right down in there. I thought I just saw something. Fall back in the hole. Yep, I did. Could be a nickel. There it is. It's a nickel. Been out there for a little while. We'll take it. We're on the board with a coin. Let's check it. Fill it in. Yeah, I was walking along the wet edge and just kind of thought I'd take a walk up the beach to see if there's any coin line, and I hit that. Alright. Let's check it. That was it. Alright, let's keep going. Alright, we got something. Really deep 1920. I have not been finding anything out here. I'm contemplating going back to my car and just going to a different spot. It's out. It's in here somewhere. I see it, it's a penny. Yes, it's been a tough beach to hunt. The cell phone tower on the hotel over here, I forgot which one it is. Oh, it's right over there. It's very annoying. But I figured that might cause a lot of people to not bother to hunt here, so it could be good, but so far, not so much. Anyways, we'll fill this in and check it. I'm gonna go a little bit more, but I'm thinking about heading back the other way and then jumping in my car and hitting another beach. All right, let me get back in my groove. Let's keep going. $29.31. Right there. It's in here. It's in the scoop. Let's see if we can wash it in there. Quarter. Clad. Eagle back. We'll take it. In that bag, check it. That was it. Let's fill it in and keep on going. Right there. Not too deep. Sounds like a penny. But I've dug other things that ring up like pennies, so you gotta dig them. Alright, it's out of the hole. There it is right there, shining. I can see it. Memorial scent. We'll take it. Bag it. Check it. That was it. All right, back in my groove. Let's keep going. Real shallow 20. Probably another penny. But you never know. It's in the scoop. Can we shake that there? Nah. Let's just spread it around. It's right there. Yeah, it's a zinc. It's been out here a while, zinc penny. We'll take it. In the bag, not much to fill in, really. All right, back in my groove. Let's keep going. Something here, kind of deep. Let's see if we can get it. It's in there. Still there. Oh, I see something right there. It's a nickel. I believe. Yeah. It's a nickel. We'll take it. Well, we're getting a few coins as the tide's going out, but I don't know. I'm still thinking about changing beaches. I'm heading back down towards where I parked. But unless we find something really good, I think we're going to change beaches. Too much cell phone chatter. All right, let's keep going. All right. Beach number two. This is south of the pier. I usually hunt north. Well, it's north and south of the pier, but earlier I went further south and there's just not much going on down there. And we still got about 2.5 hours before low tide, so I figure I'm better to come up here. All right, let me see if I can find something out here. I'll turn the camera on the first target. Took one step, right there, 13, not too deep, sounds like a nickel, could be something good though, I don't know, still there, not sounding so good now. It's kind of breaking up. We must have moved it. Hopefully it's in there. No. Might be right out on the edge here in this stuff. It is. right there. It's in the scoop. It's a nickel. We'll take it. Getting a couple of coins, but we're hunting for jewelry. The coins and stuff are just the things you get in between jewelry. All right. Check it. That was it. Let's get down there on the wet sand. $24, $25 is kind of jumping around, but all high numbers, not too deep. Oh, I see something right there. All right, it's in the scoop. I don't know what it is. We're gonna wash it off in the water. It's big enough to not go through. Some kind of a pin. I don't know, I can't make it out. Some kind of a pin. We'll take it. Put it in the bag. All right, let's keep going. Tide's, like I say, still going out for another couple of hours. I saw some holes back there where someone had been down here, but I don't know. Let's keep going. Okay, we got something here. 25. Not too deep. We'll take a decent scoop, though. Out. It's in here. 25. Could be a dime. Could be something good. I don't know. It's in that clump, I think, on the end. Yep. Oh. Penny. It rang up awful high. Must be an older copper. I would say that that's what that is. 75, maybe 6, I don't know. In the bag it goes. Just check it. That was it. Let's keep going. Right there. Still down in there. Take a bigger scoop there and see if we got it. It's out, it's in here somewhere. I see something right there around. It's a dime. We'll take it. Roosevelt in the bag. Check the hole, that was it. Let's fill it back in. And keep on going. something there. It's very deep. Seeing a little iron numbers. We'll take a smaller scoop first, just in hopes that it'll get us close enough on the second scoop to get it. Yeah, now it sounds like iron. In there, 14, 15, 13. There somewhere? Do we dare shake it in the water? We'll go for it. Fishing sinker. We'll take it. I'll put that in my jar. Ah, it won't go through. I think it's big enough. All right. Too much junk in there. That other little bottle's in there. Let's fill this in. We'll check it. Keep on going. The sand is very sticky today. All right, let's keep going. All right, this is an iron signal. I never dig them. I usually pass them up. Let's see what it is. Still down there. Oh, I see it. Bobby pin. Yeah, that's why I don't dig that stuff. You end up chasing it around and it's junk. Alright, fill it back in. It's gotten kind of quiet down here, I don't know. Let's keep going. $29.30. Looks pretty deep. Oh, it's hard sand here. It's out. It's in this here. Right there. It's a quarter, getting a little green on it. All right, we'll take it. Let's check it. That was it. Let's fill it back in and keep looking. I walked on down past the pier, so now I'm on the north side of the pier. Got a long walk back though, and the sun is going down, so just have to keep going. 24, 25. Not real crazy deep. Let's see if we get it in that. We did. sounds like it's in the middle there. Right there someplace? Scoop. I don't know if we can shake it or not. It's kind of wet. There it is. It's a dime. It's getting a little orange. It's been out here for a little bit. Oop, dropped it. Alright. We'll take it. Just check it. That was it. Let's see if we can drag some of it back in the hole here. Alright, let's keep going. Another 24. Not very deep. Sit. It's another dime. We'll take it. Fill it back in. All right, let's keep going. All right, I'm right here next to the pier. Got something down here. Doesn't sound spectacular, but it doesn't sound like iron, so we're gonna dig it. Got it out. It's right here in this pile somewhere. I see a dark spot. That must be it. Coin. I suspect that it's a penny. All right, we'll bag it. Check the hole. That was it. Let's fill it in. I got a long walk back to my car, and I didn't remember to bring my light. It's in the car, but I forgot to put it in my pocket. So, all right, let's keep going. Not too deep. It's out. It's in here somewhere. There it is. Another dime. We'll take it. Check it. That was it. Let's fill it in. Keep on going. He's dead, Jim. All right, crazy signal right here. 22, 35. It's all over the place. It's a little deep. Let's take a good scoop. See if we can pop it out. No. What about there? No. Woo! this side of the hole. Oh, I just felt something when I stuck that man in there. I don't know if it was our target or not. Nope. Don't hear it though. Don't think it's stuck in the scoop. Let's put another scoop on that spot, just in case we just moved it a little. Because it was ringing up kind of crazy. I'm out of there. Got it. It's in here. It's in that. I see something right there. That would be it. Well, that's good. A razor blade. Alright, I don't know if you can see that here on my shirt. Yeah, it's a razor blade. Alright, let me turn my camera off because I gotta put this in something so I don't cut myself. And I'll fill my hole in and keep going. I got a long walk to my car. Alright, let's see if we can do a quick wrap up. This hunt I did yesterday. It's raining today. A couple of pull tabs, old beaver tail, 3 bottle caps, a little tiny bottle. It's got a little ring on it, that's why it rang up. Zipper pull, I think we dug the one negative target, and it was this bobby pin. I never dig the iron signals. The eyeglass earpiece, one fishing sinker. We'll get to this stuff last. We had 7 pennies. The old one was a 74. 3 nickels, 4 dimes, 2 quarters, a rusty razor blade. That's the one thing you don't want to find out there. That's terrible. I'm glad I got that off of the beach, because I'm walking around barefoot, and there's a lot of people out there barefoot. But yeah, and the closest thing to jewelry I guess we got is this pin. I don't know, getting glare on it or not. Some kind of Disney thing, I don't know. But yeah, it's got like a little screw back, I guess, where you can put it on your lapel or whatever. I don't know. I'm sure it came from Disney down there, a tourist, you know. Anyways, that's all we got. That was 4.5 hours to find that on 2 beaches. It's just been slim pickings. I can't find it if it's not out there. But anyways, we did all right. We had fun. Yeah, I'm just going to keep going. I'm thinking about heading to a more distant beach just to check it out to see if it's just a Daytona thing or is it all over here. Anyways, I'm going to leave it there. I haven't seen any clips yet, but I'm sure I got enough to put a little video together. So, hope you enjoy it. If so, hit the like button and subscribe and all that stuff and you won't miss the next one. And I'll catch you on the next one. Thanks for watching.